baby of home. You hear that? Bring me back to the old days. Number 83, the country.
Cole, knock it off. If the Locust Queen's down here, then we're gonna have enough problems as it is. You need to be careful and quiet.
Oh, man, come on. How could I resist that?
Same team, split up.
This is it.
Bottom floor, sporting goods, lingerie, and one bitch-ass queen.
Whoa! That ain't the way!
Oh, great! That makes this bad to open up.
Gotta be a way across!
Thank you.
hope she's home.
Could be a trap. Stay alert.
It's all right. Shit!
Shit!
Guard him!
Bring it, bitches! Rose Frost!
Hold still!
Use magic!
You're the first humans to ever desecrate this palace with your presence.
It's her.
And I assure you, you will most certainly be the last.
That's the Locust Queen?
I thought she was supposed to be brought up here.
If you're planning on flooding the Hollow, then I guess we would be the last.
Yes. Though you destroyed the Riftworm, there are still ways for us to sink Jacinta. You will perish along with the Lambert.
Not if we sink it first.
Scourge informed me of your plan to sink Jacinto before us. I'm afraid it won't work.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, but I am. We already have an army en route to Jacinto to prevent that from happening. Tell me, is it true? You're the son of Adam Phoenix.
What's it to you?
He spoke highly of you. It's a shame that you didn't follow his path.
The hell are you talking about?
It no longer matters. Scourge, destroy them!
There, Cole! Go after the Queen!
Cover!
cover! The big button on the floor! Hit it!
Dom, I need your help with those kickers!
On a reaver.
Which way'd she go?
Forget the queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto.
Well, there are two more reavers back there.
It's worth a shot. Move out! Let's go! Bridge is connected! We need to get to those reavers! Keep moving! Keep moving! There's our ticket out of here! Get on those reavers!
Marcus, I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's ride, Delta!
I always wanted me a little horse. It's a flying one. It ain't cool, but let's just get the fuck out of here. Let's go.